I've played Solitaire ever since I was a little kid, and I think it's one of my favorite games that I play almost every day. I can't believe it's been 30 years since Solitaire in Windows has been born.